Burlington resident Kim Mancini owns and operates Kim's Candy Buffet.
So these are my Cocoa Bomb chocolate shells,
which has become one of the Boston area's premier candy buffet companies. Armed with a degree in hospitality from LaSalle University, Kim began filling Sweet Tooth in 2008 with a variety of handcrafted goodies, including her signature Cocoa Bombs.
So when COVID started, I had a lot of events being canceled, and I had a lot of candy. So I was like, what am I gonna do with this candy? So I decided to make candy baskets, and they were a huge hit, especially for students that were graduating and couldn't attend graduation. And then in December of last year, a lot of my clients were asking me about chocolate covered treats and Cocoa Bombs. And I said, sure, I can make them. So I started doing that as well. And I got a residential kitchen license through the Board of Health, and I'm also fully insured. So it kind of took off from there. Now I'm busy every week. I am a mom, and then I'm also a small business owner. So I've actually connected with a lot of moms that are doing the same kind of thing as me. It's been great just to network with them, and we promote each other. It's really empowering other moms and women. So nobody's really competitive. Everybody wants to help each other, which I find really nice. The Burlington community has really been very supportive, and it's been great.
Kim found her candy buffet, the subject of Burlington Gadabout, Miss Burlington MA's social media minute.
Kim's Candy Buffet is a local sweets business that will take your next event to a whole new level.
So I've made so many friends and relationships connecting with people on social media through the pandemic, and she was actually one of my first clients, and she always comes to all the pop-ups, which is so nice. So in addition to events and treats, I also offer custom baskets. So if you need a sympathy basket or a birthday basket, really any occasion, I can customize whatever you're looking for.
With various holidays fast approaching, Kim's Candy Buffet can set you up with a sweet deal. From the kitchen of Kim's Candy Buffet, I'm B News reporter Tad Stefanak.